This is what you will need. A large glass cylinder base, a giant lollipop, a small tag, craft bond cement glue, small floral foam, scissors, and different color tissue paper. These are cut into 5 by 5 inches. Let's get started. Grab the floral foam and add some hot glue onto the bottom. Insert it carefully and push down. Smear equal amounts of glue onto the lollipop. Then place your tag and hold down and push. Grab the giant lollipop and insert it. The floral foam. You do not want to go down too deep or else it will sink. Grab your tissue pieces of paper. You want to fold to make a triangle. Fold one side and then fold the other. And add some hot glue. Place into the glass and push down carefully. Do this again. Triangle. Fold. Bring one side, then bring the other. And then you glue. Be careful not to burn yourself. Once more, fold, bring the other side. Bring the other. Then glue and place it into the glass. Push down. You will do this with all the colors that you have and place them all around the ring of the glass cylinder base. Remember, you can use the colors of your theme, whether it's a colorful one or if it's just two different colors, it's all up to you, whatever your color theme is. These pieces are perfect for a birthday, carnival theme, a zoo theme. It could be for any occasions that you would like. You want to fold it just a little so when you go ahead and you insert the lollipop, you could see where it's going to go in. Last one. Your next step is to grab pieces of tissue paper . Tissues of paper will be going inside as a filler for your face, so your floral foam cannot be seen. Gather up your tissue paper Gather them up and go ahead and cut them into small strips. They don't have to be perfect because they won't be seen. I like to do thin cut. Now you just want to make sure you take them apart and you squish them a little, almost that they wrinkle. This is a good way . Now grab your base and insert all the tissue paper strands that you just cut. You don't want to see the piece of foam that is inserted. Make sure you do this all around the base. I grab a long skewer and push down to spread all the tissue paper around the base. And if you see that you need more of the tissue paper, go ahead and cut some more. I felt that mine needed more, so I went ahead and cut some more strips. Now again, you do the same thing and put inside. The skewer helps me move them around the way I want them to look inside. Now what you want to do is go ahead and grab the corners of the tissue paper and move apart. Be careful not to do it too hard or else your tissue paper might break. Do it to all pieces of tissue paper that go along your cylinder base. Pull apart one corner and pull out the other. Same thing on the other side. Pull along the corners. This will make your centerpiece look a little fluffier. And make sure you want to set them like you want them to be. Look around and go around and make sure it looks exactly how you want it. So here it is, your finished centerpiece. I hope you guys like this video. Remember to like and subscribe to my channel. I hope to see you next.